Well, here we are back at it again. Today we're going to try to take off the crank pulley. We're going to take off the water pump in this water passage. We're going to take off the power steering reservoir and probably take off the cap and rotor and these plastic bits that are broken right here. Also, we're going to take off the motor mount arms as well. We're going to try to get this down, and if I have time, take off the intake manifold and see how far we can go with that. One of the motor mount arms, we'll get that cleaned up, and if we have to use this one, we will, and we'll see the condition of the other ones. Not too bad. A little snug there. Well, here's the we're gonna reseal this. There's a sealant, there's a seal at the bottom of that. There's also a filter and more things to replace inside there. That one's snug also. back the intake manifold to save it. Already broken. Kind of see that's corroded in there as well. So yeah, this whole housing is gonna have to get replaced. Doesn't look too promising. See if I can get it focused there. Nope, it's not gonna focus. Trust me, doesn't look good. It's like the dipstick's gonna have to come out to get that water outlet out. Well, that'll probably have to get replaced also. So I get some kind of vacuum really important. Crank pulley time. Big gun. tank.
there. Scorch marks, all black and corroded right there. Pretty much on all the contacts, yep.
Definitely need to get a 3mm on the cap. Or the rotor, sorry.
Oh yeah. Look at that right there. Scorched.
Yep, that's done.
Oh, this one's terrible. Look at that.
Pretty bad there. Well, what do you say we have a go with the intake manifold?